Hey everyone, today I have got a cool trick to share. Ever been in a situation where you wanted to use both wired and Bluetooth headphones on your laptop at the same time? Maybe to watch a movie with someone or share music. Normally, Windows limits you to use one audio device. But today, I am going to show you a simple way to bypass that restriction. By the end of this video, you will be able to enjoy audio on both your wired and Bluetooth headphones simultaneously. So let's dive in and make this happen. We need to configure simple PC setting to solve this problem. Okay, so for that, first we need to connect wired and Bluetooth headphone to your PC. Here you can see I am using Bolt Audio Airbus for Bluetooth headphone. Now after that, click on Start. Then click on Settings. Now, left hand side, you will find System. Click on this. Then you will have to click on Sound. Under Output, you will find three output devices: Speaker, Bluetooth headphone, and Realtek audio headphone. Select Headphone. Now, scroll down and you will find More Sound Settings. Click on this. Once the sound property box will open, click on Recording tab. And here, select Stereo Mix, make it enable and set it as a default device. Okay, so here, if you cannot find Stereo Mix in the list, right click anywhere inside the recording tab and select Show Disabled Device and Show Disconnected Device. Okay, after that, right click on Stereo Mix and click on Properties. Once the Stereo Mix property box will open, click on Listen tab. Now check the box beside Listen to this device. After that, under Playback through this device, from the drop down menu, select the Bluetooth headphones that you are using. Okay, after that, click on Apply and OK. Actually, Stereo Mix works as a bridge between your computer's audio and your Bluetooth headphones. It records the audio playing on your speaker or headphone out and then plays it back through your Bluetooth headphones, creating a duplicate audio stream. Okay, so that you can listen to the same audio on two different headsets simultaneously. Now, play any audio, whether it is a song, video, or game, and you should hear sound coming from both your wired and Bluetooth headphones simultaneously. And same things, you can see from here also that the audio bar graphs coming out from both the playback devices. You can adjust the volume for each set of headphones separately from their levels under Properties. And that's it. Now, you can enjoy audio on both your wired and Bluetooth headphones at the same time. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop a comment if you have any question. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.